Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you in details the fourth generation of HELA ballasts, which are with external igniters. The first three generations of HELA ballasts are indeed with what HELA calls it, integrated igniter. Unfortunately, I have one ballast here, but the igniter is missing here. Pretty much this is a antique, it's considered antique and very hard to find. And it's stupidly expensive, by the way. If you find it, don't miss it. This is the second generation, again, of HELA. Again, with integrated igniter. Basically, if something happens to your igniter, you have to replace whole ballast unit. They are not detachable and hence not replaceable. And of course, the third generation, probably you know it. It's one of the most common ballast with integrated igniter. This is basically the bulb holder itself is a igniter. It's not a simple bulb holder. And today I will show you the what HELA names it external igniters of fourth generation XENON system. It consists of one ballast unit, which is 5DD008319-50 middle line 00. One ballast, one of these igniters, which is 5DD008, the same generation. One ends with 10, the other one ends with 50. And of course, you have to have a bulb. The ballast and igniter powers these ones, powers either the D2S bulb. This is the D2R with a brown coverage, or D2S. The difference between them is that D2S is made for projection type headlights, and D2R is made for, R stands for reflection, of course, reflection type headlights without projection. So hence, wherever you see one of these igniters, you will have to know that this exactly this ballast unit is fitted underneath the headlight or at the inner side of the headlight, or it may be attached to the back cover of the headlight. Today, it may seem really really stupid question, but I will answer whether these two igniters are interchangeable and same. Because we are getting every day a lot of calls when customers are ordering one of these igniters, they are boldly stating that either they need the black one or the silver one. There are some customers even saying that they already purchased the other one and didn't fit. I will show you that both these igniters indeed are the same. Let's start with the physical appearance. This is the silver version, what HELA calls it, shielded external igniter. If you remove the silver cover, you will see that underneath this shielding, the black one pops up. It's exactly the same igniter, just plain one, without any part number, without any branding, without logo, but this is exactly the same one. Now I will technically show you that not only as a physical appearance, but also as technically they are technically same. Here is the ballast unit for the purpose. Now I will attach both of them, both igniters, and test them and show you that they are absolutely same and interchangeable part. Before fitting the XENON bulb, D2S in this case, you have to check the openings. There are four notches where you can fit the D2S legs, pins, whatever you call it. And then after fitting, you have to turn it clockwise. In this case, the deviator inside will go down and basically will allow you to connect the igniter plug. Here you can see, now it's ready. This is the silver version. And the silver version actually uses another kind of plug. This goes together with this plug. Both of them are shielded, and as you can see, it looks like only one cable, but indeed inside there are three cables, and there is one solid one just to make the cables not to damage, not to cut. In short, you will see this combination in your headlights if you have the silver one. The black one now, absolutely the same system. Again, checking the openings, putting the bulb, turning clockwise to remove the deviator inside the plug. There is a deviator, if you look it, there are three pins and one deviator. In order to be able to fit the power plug of the igniter, you will have to turn it clockwise and the deviator should go down. Again, the same procedure. Absolutely same system, same ballast, same system, and result again working. Nothing really different. It's only a difference of the shielding, what Hella calls it, the metal shielding. Indeed, if you have a choice, you can always prefer the silver one, not for another reason, just because it has an additional protection. I mean the metal one, and it's more solid. If you try to fix it, and if you don't know how to fix it, basically you can end up with this one, with a lot of internal damage, damaged legs, and so on. At the silver one, since it has an additional protection cover, the shield, it's more unlikely to break it, even if you don't know what are you doing. So as you see, these both igniters are same. If you have a problem with your igniter, you can, if you find the black one, you can replace the silver one with the black one, and vice versa. Thanks guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. We need your help to grow and make more videos like this to help you